Third and two. Lewis was covered by Jenkins. Throws back to him. Lewis caught it. Great adjustment. Touchdown.
That had to be a push-off. At least from here, it looked like a push-off.
And Jenkins was saying it right away as well.
Wow. I thought for sure. Maybe I'm wrong. Let's take a look.
Go ahead, say it.
Terry?
Terry?
All right, Chris. Does he shove and push off, extend and create separation? It appears to me he does. You see the body language of the defender? He separates himself from that defender. I really believe that should have been offensive pass interference.